We gave him to Daddy before he died, remember?
Yes, but I need some money. Don't you know I owe Big Worm, I owe Big Perm? Listen, I may not even make it to the memorial service.
If you need cash that bad, Chase, just ask Elaine to give it to you out of the pay cash. She'll do it.
Thank you. Quincy and I went to school together. We grew up together. We were friends, and we knew each other well. If it had not been for his wife, we would have gotten married.
Oh my gosh! I am so over this chase.
and I'm not the only son. My dad taught me everything he knows about the business. However, I still didn't learn the business. I learned to figure out more ways to spend his money. I learned ways to tune him out when he was sharing valuable information. Every time he wanted to talk to me, I was out busy. Every time he wanted to impart some words of wisdom to me, I was on my phone. That's a lie. I did not take his advice. Excuse me. I don't have my reading glasses. I did not take his advice when he asked me to. It would not be good for me to date two sisters. It was wrong for me to have children by both of them. I'm gonna miss my daddy.
Amen.
Thanks. You call him whatever you want. Wrote this for me to share with you all today. If I get to a certain part of it and you can relate, I need you to say amen. Say it like me now. Amen.
Amen.
All right. Let's not be. Is she talking? It's hard to stay safe. Everybody can't be on the program. If you can't think of nothing good to say about the person, then keep the other stuff to yourself. Death is not the time. If the deceased did not do a will, the family cannot take your word for what you said, the deceased said you can have. Don't say the family members don't speak to you when you come around when they lost a loved one. There's no way for us to keep up with everybody. Death is sometimes used to bring people together and to Christ. Don't you be the one causing division and acting like the devil. Don't keep asking how people died or what happened. He's sick of it. Stop scrolling to Facebook to see what somebody said. If they died in a car accident, it's the same thing as if they died in their sleep. They dead. I said it. They dead. It hurts for somebody to keep having to repeat over and over again how somebody died. If they don't want to tell you, don't keep digging. Don't talk ugly around your kids and other family members about these people. Because these little children repeat what you say. We up here trying to fix a meal for repast. And little Johnny come in here telling us about who he done slept with. We don't want to know. He gone now and won't nobody know if y'all don't keep telling. You're entitled to your own opinion. But that is not the time at the funeral. Amen. Amen. The bereaved will need people more after the loved one has been placed in the ground. So if you can't be a true friend and come on and check on me after the week of everybody saw you. Y'all don't have to amen me. I know walking heavy. Yes. I'm walking deep here.
Thank you.
why you ask, make sure that you're entitled to it. You're entitled to what you're asking for. Now is not the time for the come up. Now is not the time for the grow up. Go get a job. Can somebody look at their neighbor and say, God will provide?
People on the side and one.
wannabes. Once you leave, you move on, please. Family members need to do the same. We're not together anymore. We appreciate the support, but we like the money. If you're going to be over here crying with us, we would like for you to reach down. Somebody say reach down in your wallets. Reach down in your wallets and help us to bury this person who you say you really love. My last point. It has been an honor and a privilege for me. President Obama is in the house. Yes, he is. I can't see Michelle. You stay where you are. This is us bringing our service to a close. If all hearts and minds are clear.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
We can
have your funeral.
We're good.
Okay. So we're gonna close our eyes real quick. In a moment of silence. Because only one person is going to get this money, and Lord knows I can't wait to get them all. Amen. And in Jesus' name, y'all be blessed.
Listen, why don't you skip all that and get to the point where he leave us some money?
Yeah. Okay.
And how long is too long? I gave you all another chance to prove me wrong. But you acted just as I thought you would. When your mom passed, I gave you things, not trying to replace her, but I gave you things and you lost all contact with the true reality. You become self-centered, selfish, instead of grieving, you became grieving. I thought that you all really loved me and cared for me. But your ways and actions showed something totally different. And so I'm doing what I have to do. You'll thank me one day, because if I don't do what I'm doing now, you will never learn how to stand on your own 2 feet. Won't they make you cry sometimes? I've always put up a strong facade for you all, but every now and then, I have to go in my secret closet and cry because of the way you all act. And I would lift up my hand and say, God, not another minute, not another second, not another hour, not another day. I need you right now. Another second. Another minute. Not an hour. Another day. But at this moment, my arms outstretched. I need you to make a way as you have done so many times before. Your window are an open door. Won't he make a way for you?
Carry me through. Did I even know that you tonight? Thank you.